I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Hey, if Tito will step up and fight me like he says he will, you know, but he opens his mouth a lot.
Okay, who's the best MMA fighter in the world today? Is it Chuck Liddell?
Come on, man.
Okay.
I always got a bet on me.
Last one. Lomachenko Linares, 1 week away. I mean, coming up.
What's that?
Vasyl Lomachenko against Jorge Linares. Boxing.
Yeah, I know that. Man, I'm making it tough on me.
Okay, what did you think of Ryan Garcia tonight?
Tough kid, man. He fought a tough guy. The guy he fought was in great shape. And I think it was a good fight for him. I mean, a good experience for him. He was a tough
you
kid,
didn't
man.
Fight tonight, but the fans love you. Everybody's yelling your name. How do you get so much love and admiration from people?
Knocking people out.
Big things.
The Webbles, man.
He's a Marine. You watch ES News in Afghanistan? Yeah.
Bro, big fan, bro.
Mikey Garcia.
Is Mikey signed with Dana White?
We don't know yet. We'll find
out.
Bro, you're always there. You know the school,
we'll find
bro. I'm just going to pitch him with Don O'Leary right now because of you, bro.
Hey, yo, let me get a pick, though. Let me get a pick.
Let's do it. Give a shout out to your homies that are still in Afghanistan.
There you go. Hey, Mike. Hey.
Hey, yo. Look at that, man.
Hey, can I get a hat? Can I get your hat? Hey, let me get your hand, bro.
Next time I see you, I'll get you one. I gotta go.
Shout out to New York, baby. Portchester, New York.
There you go.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.